lack the cowardice you rely on and exploit.
You So the cure you knocked back in Arkham City didn't work after all? Well, I'm not surprised. I pumped about 3 pints of blood into you that night. I couldn't stop. I just wanted us to be close.
So what, we gotta listen to Scarecrow lecture us all night?
Investigating the body I discovered on the rooftop of Ted's Electronics will help track the killer. He's still out there. He needs to be stopped.
What do you see when perched on high?
Alfred, I found a mutilated body. But this isn't the one Cash told me about. I'm going to try and establish a cause of death. Blood tests reveal the cause of death was an overdose of painkillers leading to cardiac arrest. Also, the victim's fingerprints have been burned off with acid.
A rather unsavory demise.
That's not all. It's as though the subject's DNA has been corrupted somehow. There's insufficient information for me to cross-reference the database. I'll have to use the deep tissue scanner to analyze the body for distinguishing features and determine the victim's identity.
Right you are, sir.
Signs of trauma to the upper arm. At some point, titanium screws have been implanted to repair a fractured humerus. The victim is fitted with an ocular prosthesis. This specific type of medical-grade acrylic was used only once during a trial 5 years ago.